Lady Gaga must have put her passport in a bag, because she's landed in London and we think we'd be able to see where she stashed it. We actually noticed Gaga in this super see-through jumper before she left New York City after attending the VMAs, which means she actually flew across the pond wearing that. But then again, she probably didn't have to get scanned at airport security. Lately, we've seen Gaga dressing a bit more conservatively, for her, with outfits that are a little less, hey, look at me, and a little more put together. But after the VMAs, when some other singer decided to shock and awe Gaga style, and subsequently became the talk of the Twitterverse after her mouth-dropping, twerk-filled live performance, guess who might be trying to get some of the spotlight back in her direction now? Well, Gaga. Congrats! You flew to London wearing almost nothing. And we guess it worked. We fell for it, and you've made headlines. Here's your applause.